An unusual driving style from one young man in Chongqing, China. The driver of this car was filmed getting out of the vehicle and standing on the doorframe, controlling the car using only his right hand, whilst travelling at around 25 miles an hour. The youth was filmed by a following motorist after he started driving irrationally, and this is about as irrational as it comes. Whether the man was trying to impress other drivers or just get a better view of the road ahead, he certainly got noticed.